guys, I'm going to show you how to make a peanut butter and jelly sandwich. What you will need is a knife, jelly, or fluff, and peanut butter. And you will also need bread. First thing you do is take out two pieces of bread. Then you start like taking a couple of this and start rubbing it on one of your sandwiches. It should look like this. Then you open your jelly. Instead of jelly, you can use fluff. So open up whatever when you're using. Get your knife. You may need a new knife, or just wash it off and just plop it on. Put them together and then eat. Put away your supplies. Thanks for watching.